Welcome back, everybody. This is Liz Marina 300 speaking. I hope all y'all enjoyed the previous video. I know I enjoyed making it for all of you. In the previous video, we did some main mission and some side quests. In this video, we're gonna start doing the side some side quests, like just the daily, and then we're gonna do our main quest and figure out who that was and how the battle shall go. So, hello and welcome. That's how you spell other than that. That's that. Make SU. That looks better. Yes. And then I pin that. Pin message. Pin message. Send it wrong. I don't want to send that. What do you mean something went wrong? Alright, we should jump right into this one, by the way. Meanwhile, I try and figure out what just went wrong and why things aren't working. Right here. Let me turn the sound effect glass audio up. There we are. I'm turned off the screen. Yep. Right. As I said, I left all of yous on a cliffhanger yesterday. Sorry about that. Well, it's kind of a cliffhanger, I guess. Right. Let's see how I can. There we are. So I just setting up some things like hello. Am I responding? Yes. Have you registered before you? Soon pathetic. Long as I'm joining a few boys. I've got basically a murder gun. I understand. I better see it soon. I can play at work. Ay, yi, yi. How lazy can this person be? When shall I receive that invite exactly? Because I actually might do that because, well, can be fun. Assignments. Well, there it is. There we go. The true tests on. Yes, everything loads. No. Okay, first things first, I know this would be good. First, our daily mission. But as well, our daily mission. Oh, yes, these people. Oh, what happened? Idea. Let's just run over there. Yep. Wait a minute, I thought I pinned that. Yeah, that's it. Hold on. Good job. It's a pretty memorial, which is interesting. Somebody called. Do you watch Genshin Impact Special Voyager? I don't even know what that is, so probably not. Oh. Programs. Do you mean like when they announce stuff or like kind of stuff like that, I guess? Outsourcing stuff, or like my brain's on a full stop right now. I haven't had caffeine yet. Clocking off. Should I take the gift? Right, yeah, let me just get like. On. If I don't know, then probably not.
Should I take the gift?
Oh, nice. Bring just a lot of good cup of tea. Well, that was our daily done. Now we shall go here. We shall go here and start thy battles. But before I do, I'm going to shuffle all my characters' themes up this way. I can see if we can learn to look at that. Be frank. I'm gonna do it good actually, but I have not realized. Four removers and cards, special items. I think I watched one of them, but. Anything other than that, I don't think I have even looked down. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, this is where we fought Kafka yesterday. I think we're going to that post over there. Or is it that post over there?
That imposter had the audacity to carry out her nefarious plans right under our noses.
There's an invisible person. What worries me? You have an invisible person over here. Wonderful! Yes. To lose. Possibly the toilet. But why would you drink this? Doesn't really matter for what you want. I'm telling you, it's what you're doing to you. Okay. What are you drinking from me? Is something to kill you? Wait a minute, here it is. Isn't it? I think it's good. We shall. Well, I'll talk to others.
You scared the heck out of me. For a second, I thought you'd annoyed the general. It seemed like you were his prisoner. There I was, thinking up a plan to kidnap you. And it turns out the two of you are old buddies.
Yep.
So, what did you suddenly decide to come down from the express? Aw, how sweet. But Mr. Yang and I have been holding our own. We're pretty much Cienjo heroes at this point.
Oh, really?
Anyway, it's great to have you with us, Don Hung.
That's MC, Mantaricus there.
Triggered your memory. Release your full potential. The power you carry is the key to opening a way through to the Ambrosial Arbor.
Imbibitor Lune's reincarnation. Dong Hong, correct? I've heard your name before. Your name was only erased from the public eye. But as the Master Diviner, I know, and should know, all the records of years gone by. Such archives are of great importance in times of need. I was not born in the heroic and extraordinary era of the High Cloud Quintet. To have seen those legends with my own eyes. Your appearance closely matches the depiction in the annals. Does Vidyadhara reincarnation really entail a complete transformation? A new life?
Okay.
I knew you'd come. When we first mentioned the Cienjo, there was a sad look in your eyes. They may have banished you, but the Lawfu is still your home. You're a member of the Express crew, Don Hung.
Still alive. Remember that.
This matter as soon as possible. Our journey doesn't end here. The general still has important matters.
Can't climb the walls, though. Okay. That's good. The statue of the High Elder has greatly changed by the weathering, by years of weathering. There's a small word engraved near its base. Here, Kim. As Abor receives and foe nears. We call forth the mighty waters of ancient sea to flood the bodies of haven of heaven and quell roots of evil which each this we etch this in the stone for all to heed. Beneath the endless rolling waves, the ancient roots of the Abor blaze. Long dormant, they stir and come to life as the beasts were waking from its strife. The containment mechanisms woven by past thrones, the bindings that tame the beast's power beast's power known. A fragile net soon to shatter and fall. Its decay, a warning heard by one and all. Memories from the past emerge from the darkness, tightly gripping you. Oh no, I did that wrong. Oh well. Ooh, this is cool. Oh yes. Ah. Give it out of Lena, whatever that says, awards.
The annals mention that Scale Gorge waterscape was once the location of Dragon Palace. Small wonder. Look at all these submerged structures.
I was fortunate enough to be here during the Shuhu upheaval period. I witnessed this place in its prime. An age passed. The palace was left in ruins, and the Vidyadhara used their sacred homeland to imprison the Arbor. The Lofu and the Sienjo are greatly indebted to them. Lady Fu.
Here, General.
Remain here. Lead the Cloud Knights in defense of this passage. We must prevent further incidents.
Jingyuan, General. Are you planning to face Dantilia alone?
I wouldn't say so. I'll be counting on a few friends for support.
General, don't cast us aside. We're willing to go with you.
Yes, General. We may not be the mightiest force, but it's our duty as Cloud Knights to protect the Xianzhou. How can we let Outworlders face the danger while we stay behind the lines? With your permission, sir, allow me to lead the way.
I understand your sentiment, soldiers. But the adversary ahead of us is not an abomination of abundance. They are a Lord Ravager of the Antimatter Legion. Crossing this line will bring you into the conflict between the Rainbow Arbiter and the Ruin Author.
Lan and... No.
You have a more important duty. Cloud Knights, attention! After I enter the Ambrosial Arbor, and if the seawater returns to its original state, you must withdraw immediately and seal off the Delve once more. The Master Diviner will lead you.
Yes, General!
Lady Fu, if I am unable to return, I entrust you with the important task of relaying the full account to the other Xianzhou ships.
I trust you will be here to reissue the order in person. But whatever the outcome, I will do as you command and honor the mission.
Okay. To be completely honest, if I am right, then... Deng Peng, IL, he is currently holding all this water up. Right? Probably would be. Or give me his character. Please, I want his characters.
These steps are so far apart. I gotta find a way down.
Hold up. Right away. Before we continue. We shall... do a single walk. As we do every episode. Let's see what our luck shall be today. Okay. A void. No, an Alice. Okay.
Very well. In that case, I will report you to the preceptors and have you stripped of the name and power of the High Elder.
This must be the first High Elder that accepted the mission to quell the Ambrosial Arbor. According to tradition, from then on, successive High Elders were obliged to return to the Dragon Vista Rain Hall. They would guide the tides of the
dragon
and strengthen the arbor seal.
Do you remember now?
Yes. Reverence to the three talents, the path to the great roots. It's the way to the root depths.
Is that some kind of riddle? Reverence to the three talents. What the heck does that mean?
Don't worry about it.
Three talents. Talons are dragon claws.
What a huge palace. Completely abandoned.
Again, they're PNGs.
Difficult for them. Imagine how upset you would be if you had to abandon me.
For the Vidyadara, it must have been a necessary sacrifice.
Confusing as a character. By lining the buttons. It's
This is one of the places mentioned in the riddle. One of the three talents. If we can break the seal here, we'll be a step closer to the roots of the arbor.
Those seals you mentioned, do you mean these weird looking stone lanterns?
That's right. From what I recall, we have to touch these stone lanterns in a particular sequence to unlock the seals in this area.
Hey, check it out! The bases of these stone lanterns are different.
Yeah, always funny TNGs. The path is getting lit.
General, did you hear about Miss Ting Yun?
I received word from Lady Fu. The depth of Fentilia's infiltration, along with her meticulous planning, makes her extremely difficult to guard against. The Cloud Knights will carry out her.
Admit this crime? As easy as that.
Gale force!
I'm scared!
Stay put!
Ooh.
It's time!
That's all. Get him off the field. The storm. Wait, well, why didn't that seem... Wow, okay.
A few more days to my wingspan.
Wait, span. I don't really know how that could be Wait. That's the way to the other end. Should I do that in the cutting room?
On Fung's voice. But what about the other person? So familiar.
Yep, not real. Oh yeah. Damn.
As easy as that. Gale force. Let's go.
No wrong attack.
Did I win? Did I win?
Not even a thanks.
Middle foe is here as well.
Is that all?
This is the path all the way down, man. Down.
We need a strategy.
Oh wait, that's some. So. The ascendant. Ah, oh, not. I don't.
By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the Marstruck. No amnesty for Marstruck.
The wind is rising.
Bolt from the blue. Rules. Are made to be broken.
Don't come in. These are devils. I'll crush
them. Damn. I'm not even at my PhD.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
Get them.
Black snow. Black snow. Whoa.
Spirit never dies. I'm scared.
March that heals. Oh, wait.
You could have surrendered. Stay the course. Gale force.
I and better my heart content.
Let's make it quick.
Never dies. And the three got out. Nothing.
Let's go.
Okay.
crime? Spirit never dies.
To the clouds!
No way I missed it from Mara struck.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
Give me strength.
Move successfully. Look at that.
Keep at it. Great.
That's a good. So there are still, there's a battle just down there. Do I miss it? Yes, I kind of do. I don't know if I'm able to come back here, so. Because. What are the checkpoints look like? Oh, I actually might be able to come back then. But still. What the heck are we using to die then?
Do you admit this crime?
Oh. Gotta be kidding me.
Execute the Marstruck! No one misses the Marstruck as easy as that. Let's make it quick. Yeah! I'm gonna hold everyone back again! Give me strength!
The wind is rising. Bolt! From the blue!
Yeah. You could have surrendered. That basically there, basically there, basically then. Living person. That's my shot.
Stay the course. I'm scared.
Stay put.
Just a scratch.
Fiends or devils. I'll crush them all.
Never dies. By the order of the ten, execute the Marstruck! No way I missed it, the Marstruck.
Now, a dilemma that I keep going through is always thinking, how do I make my videos better than they are? Not really worried about the streams, because the streams can get really boring because how long they are. But I am always worried of how I can get better. Stream with video. I need to be really sensitive about it.
Hmm.
for kills. Let's do it again. Yeah, got it. Got an all ultimate back, 4 HP. Another formidable bow, I guess.
Is that all?
Man, and Mana Legion, smack him around.
Do you admit this crime? By the order of the Ten, execute the Mara Struck!
There we go.
As easy as that. Let's make it quick. I can do this!
Damn. Alright, Oh, it's darn it.
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Spirit be gone.
Damn.
A few more days to my wingspan. What?
Miss March, I would advise you to refrain from interfering with the Vidiadora.
Huh? The Vidiadora?
When the life of a Vidiadora is over, they return to the ancient sea and form a shell before emerging anew. This is the hatching rebirth cycle.
Damn. So these are all dead people. That's it. All right, we're back up at the saw. Oops. I'm guessing that way is not next. Wow.
By the order of the Ten, we'll execute the Mara Struck. The wind is rising. From the boat. Rules are made to be broken.
Don't come any
better. These are devils. I'll crush them all.
You can't hurt me.
Spirit never dies.
Let's make it quick.
Yeah.
I can do this. Give me strength.
It's time.
Yeah.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
And I must be looking on the ground for some reason as well, then. Where are you, sir?
This seal was already on the verge of breaking before the Ambrosial Arbor's resurrection.
There are abominations up ahead. Careful, everyone.
Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any connection to the seal. Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any. Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I. Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has. Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any connection to.
Boy. See that? Don't mind me, I'm just trying to find or see something.
Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any connection to the seal. Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on?
Okay, so it's that one, that one. My name. Oh, so 1, 2, 3. Possibly four? No.
Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any connection to the seal.
1, 2, 3. I know, but still, I don't care. I don't care if it has any connection, because I'm doing this my own way. And that'll be easier and faster just to do it like that. Let's see. Wrong one. That's not that one. That one. So it's this one here.
Stone the creature was stepping on. I wonder if it has any connection to the seal.
1, 2, 3. Did I skip the boss?
Okay. Let's head to the third seal.
I basically skipped the boss. Not to be in all honesty, I do want to fight it. Oh, that was funny.
By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the Marastruck! That's it. To the pot.
That's what I was trying to avoid.
Execute the Marastruck!
No, you're going down. The wind is right. What's the use of damage boost when you can't damage nothing, eh? Yeah, I don't know why I didn't just straight up kill it. Oh well. Chest of the villain. There we are. Good God, that's even.
As easy as that. This is our chance. Give me strength.
No.
No way to miss the Marastruck.
There we are.
General and the Ten Lords Commission. They performed regular inspections of Scale Gorge waterscape.
Okay.
Careful. There's people ahead.
Uh-huh. Gosh.
Gale force.
Get them alert. Just recovered your pool.
Let's make it quick. Yeah. The wind is rising. Boat. From the boat.
Attack me.
Lords, execute the Marastruck. No way to miss the Marastruck.
And he's back to 4 HP.
Stay the course. By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the Marastruck.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
Spirit never dies. The wind is rising. Boat from the boat. Make it quick. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again. Protect me, protect me.
No way to miss the Marastruck. What if it's by the order of the Ten Lords? Execute the Marastruck. Stay the course. Let's go.
So what?
Spirit never dies.
Yeah, use it second line.
Ten Lords, execute the Marastruck. Rules are made to be broken.
Don't come back.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all.
I can take it. The wind is rising. Boat from the boat. You could have surrendered. Never dies. Let's go.
Ha! I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
Do you admit this crime? You can't hurt me. By the order of the execute the Marastruck. No way I missed it from Marastruck. Let's make it quick. Yeah.
rules are made to be broken.
Well.
Stay the course. The wind is rising.
Bolt from the blue.
This is our chance.
Alrighty. I do that, this. Is that front one? This one here is a formidable foe indeed.
It's time. Let's make it quick. Rules are made to be
annihilation.
As easy as that.
What? Seriously? Okay. Now that was a formidable foe.
I should probably report this fine.
You found it. It's yours.
Is there a teleport point nearby? All the way up top and coming through? Yep. Well, I'm gonna be coming down here anyway. No.
Do you admit this crime? By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the
monster.
Spirit never dies. Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Oh wait, no, I'm already full of tree. Anyway, I'm gonna be back to level 4, first off. It's like a winding tree. Three ultimates done, one earnest done.
A few more days to my wingspan.
The last of the three talons is here.
What seems to be the problem, Frank? It would appear the seals have you at a loss. What seems to be the problem, Frank? It would appear the seals have you at a loss. Could the murals in our vicinity? What seems to be the problem, Frank?
know.
It would appear the seals have you at a loss. Could the murals in our vicinity be related to the seals?
As the day is almost gone, the worldly limit of the Vidyadhara is reached after 7 centuries.
This mural is pretty interesting.
This mural must be related to the others.
Hey, do you think this could be-
Perhaps.
Perhaps?
Yeah, I'm not gonna remember all of that.
Have you at a loss? Could the murals in our vicinity be related to the seals? What seems to be the problem, Frank? Could the murals in our vicinity be related to the seals?
That's son. What? No, I want to do 2 minutes. Yeah, that's why I did it fast. And we have, shall have a straight path to the dragon. No.
The reverence to the three talents is complete.
It's not worth
The roots of the arbor are still growing.
Excuse me, what? How to unzoom. Here we are. There we are. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Looks good.
Just a scratch.
The wind is rising.
Bolt! From the blue!
It's time.
Do you admit this crime? Stay the course. Gale force. Let's make it quick.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
So it was like the final boss type thing.
Can you forgive me? You are young.
resentment in my heart. But there are also feelings I cannot put into words. The senior videographers say that the Sinjo offered us this place, that we hail from another world. Is it time to repay them?
It is time to repay them.
Oh, I feel like an epic cutscene's about to happen. Let's go.
Wow. Dragon?
Yes.
We've reached the end. These are the roots of the Ambrosial Arbor, where the vestiges of abundance lie. Reverence to the three talents. The path to the great roots. This is it. Under the power of the High Elder, the Arbor's roots have formed into the image of a dragon. Now, I will break the final seal.
I hope everyone is prepared.
It's a game. Let's go. If Junior was not down the battle, you end immediately? That's bad. Junior must include Junior. That's Junior. Character. Yes. Shall battle boss. What?
Oh. Has the general of the Law Fu chosen to grace me with his presence?
What battle?
And the benefactors too. Oh, patience. Let me make myself presentable. Now I see why the disciples of Sanctus Medicus hold themselves in such high regard. The Arbor's traces really do possess the power of metamorphosis and resurrection.
So it's a 200 by 200. Damn.
Don Hong, guard my back. I'm counting on you.
Understood. I commit.
Who's left?
Fantilia! What is she doing?
Heck yes, that's probably gonna be the thing.
Benefactors, behold this beautiful body. The miracles of abundance live up to the name. Let's see if I can put it to good use. The very power that brought the Sienjo long life, I will use to bring it destruction.
Ventalia has usurped the power of the Arbor. All of you, focus on destroying the Phantom Flowers. I'll go for the body.
Gale Force!
Whoa, region, damn it.
Wait. Is that who I chose?
I chose Thela. Honestly, what a treat.
March, careful.
I have run May. I need to change that. Needs to be a hero. We saw the spots.
Now I see why the disciples of Sanctus Medicus hold themselves in such high regard. The Arbor's
right. Let's go get this thing now.
Phantalia, what is she doing?
We're in the spot already. No.
Let's make it quick.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
So much bark with so little bite. Your attacks are futile. This body was born of the Arbor. You are but
let's do this. Right, okay. That.
Try untangling yourselves from this.
Okay, I'm gonna do some support. Boom.
Let's make it quick.
So that. Let's plus war world, you know. Every action takes just stores that much HP.
Let's go.
friends here.
The wind is rising.
Bolt
from the blow.
Bizarre. No, I'm concerned about that.
The universe will end in destruction. And with the abundance and the hunt will disappear.
Time for the master stroke.
Show no mercy.
Let's go.
Okay, so what is the spell?
Who's next? Yeah. Rules are made to be broken.
I don't know what the spell is.
I'm the vanguard of the hunt.
General of the CN Joe.
Gone Hong. You take it from here.
Did you think it was over, Fantilia?
Oh, a scion of permanence. Have you finally remembered your duty of watching over the arbor?
To victory.
I can take it.
Can hold everyone back again. Protect
me. These are devils. I'll crush them all.
Gale force. The wind is rising.
From the boat.
This is our chance.
Vanquish the abomination. Show no mercy.
I'm scared.
Stay put. We still answer to you, Fantilia. So much effort to crush us, and met with so little success. I wonder what the other Ravagers would think.
It's almost as if you can't wait to be acquainted with them. I'm afraid you won't have the chance. Don't you win this.
A calm?
Rules are made to be broken.
Okay, so some of them take skill points. Right in the hand, it looked like.
Time to end this.
No.
Unlock a man.
Make sure everything is good. That should weakness breaker in as well. I can do this. I can do this.
Transformation of a Cienjo general into a Void Ranger would cast the law crew back into chaos. Destruction works in fascinating ways. What are you?
Not bad, General of the Hunt. But all I lost was a body stolen on a whim. And you, how much longer can you last? The destruction of the Cienjo is nigh.
Be gone, pawn of destruction. Tell the Legion that the vengeance of the Hunt will fall upon them.
That was a good battle.
Okay.
I'm still alive. And it would seem the two of us can still coordinate our efforts. Fantilia, a truly fearsome enemy. If she hadn't attempted to turn me into a pawn of destruction, I'm afraid victory would have been far from certain.
What do you mean? I almost killed her.
Fantilia had established a link between me and herself. Her well-timed strike gravely injured her. Thus, her connection to the Arbor was severed. It takes more than that to destroy an emanator of destruction. Still.
Fantilia won't be stirring up trouble anytime soon. Don't worry about her infecting the Arbor again. It's just that sealing the Stellaron is going to take some time.
Leave that to the Master Diviner. I'm afraid I may be somewhat spent.
General, keep those eyes open. Now's not the time to fall asleep. Hey, wake up.
You wouldn't say it off from Jill and Kana as well. Ready. Back. To exhilarate something.
It's getting late.
And Links. Equilibrium Part 4. Shadow of Preservation. Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? Again. Okay. This. Yes, I am very much alive. Distinguished is all your crutch is a little morbid. Not dead? Let's have to wear another one. Damn. Okay. And then we got... I could do this now. Whoa. I have a lot of things, really. First off, he was the Jews, then Paul. I can do this now as well. So many quests you're landing. See a bad guy or something? Oh, you've got the virtual thing as well. Yeah. I have a whole bunch of things to do, like, look at all these quests. First off, Trial of Equilibrium Part 4, anyway, you must do first. I need to do it. I want to upgrade my character. So if I upgrade my character before going into one, if only then I'll keep that list to be for the best. Okay. Oh, yeah. Pass the trial, so I'm going to do this too.
We need a strategy.
Now I go to this one first.
We need a strategy.
Yep, my strategy is attack. Maybe simulated universe too much. I do? I'm just trying to normally keep up with the, damn it. I'm just trying to keep up with the, what you call it? Can't think of the name for it. Yeah,
rising. Bolt from the
blue. Yeah, and I want to do every single quest. I hope that's not a problem. What do you mean I do simulated universe tournament? As I said, and I'll shall repeat again, I'm just trying to keep up. I know it's only optional, but the rewards you reap from doing the optional quests are almost all the time worth it. Like I can get, you know, the gems and stuff, like the Primo gems in Genshin, but for here. You get like them things. And then things are useful in this. Like, if you want me to get, like, what do you call it? If you want me to get the more wishes and stuff. So, I'll try and get all the gems that I can.
Make it quick. Yeah. I'm scared. It's time. The wind is bolt from the blue.
Okay. Same as all these side quests. They're all optional. And I still want to do them all. Every single last one of them. Even these are optional, but I still want to do it. I know. That is why I want to do it, because it's fascinating. Because if I'm able to upgrade my characters, then it's just a lot easier. No, I'm pretty sure I'm able to send them to power. I don't even know I'm not. Whoa, these are expensive. Whoa. Not really about that.
I'm not done yet.
Level up. That's so much. So this applies to a lot of
And that requires the trick. Why so much? Okay. So then suggests. We shall do this first, and then we shall like jump around and shall do all of the green missions, then the purple. Another busy day ahead of us. Supplies must be out. Besides, two of them trials, so that to help them. Yeah. Wind and lightning. Them too. With these settings, I technically wouldn't need a healer, but let's see how well I go currently. Lend me your strength. Damage boosts. Sword, heed me. I'm just warming up. Too little. Oh, what does this guy? Wait, is the only thing that can get damaged by is the respective element. We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
Fail to send you. Just a scratch.
Unavoidable. You're all in. I'm just warming up.
Fail to send you.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
Give me strength.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them. Punish evil. Troublesome. Rules are made to be broken. Let's make it quick.
A blade knows no mercy. The fight is set. Savor it for me.
Damn, so many times I can do that.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
That paradise may be a savor it for me.
These are devils. I'll crush them all.
You'll pay for this.
Let's go.
This battle is unavoidable.
A blade knows no.
Let's make it quick.
You'll pay for this.
I will dispatch you. Your end approaches.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
Come get me. I'm just warm enough. Let's go.
This battle is unavoidable.
Are made to be broken.
Fail to send you. Savor it for me.
Punish evil.
Troublesome.
I'm scared.
Stay put.
Protect me. Protect me.
Fail to send you.
Out of moves.
You'll pay for this.
You're all in on it. I'm just warming up.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
Well, we're definitely doing a lot less. This is only phase one of two.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
A blade knows no mercy. Fail to send you.
This battle is unavoidable.
I'm gonna hold everyone back.
You impede me. That paradise may be unsavor it for me.
Rules are made to be broken.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
These are devils. I'll crush them all.
Come get me. Out of moves.
You'll pay for this.
Come to them. Found it.
Punish evil.
I will dispatch you.
Fail to send you.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
I'm just warming up.
May be unreachable for me. Savor it for me. Your end approaches.
You'll pay for this.
unavoidable. Cut through the ranks.
Damage.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend, crush them. Lend me your strength. Give me strength.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all.
That paradise may savor it for me.
I might not even be able to do it. Yeah, I'm definitely not passing this one. Yeah, that's one hands. Challenge and the beast. I'd be unable to do that completely. Not that she did. That's it then. Sure. You're not that old. Very fair. Make sure the wisdom is. Yep.
This is the Lafu's Ambrosial Arbor. It's my first time seeing it.
Aren't you a Cloud Knight?
Cloud Knights don't visit the Ambrosial Arbor without a reason. Plus, I'm new here. The Lafu's plague mark is a tree, while the Yao Qing's is a moon. I think we got the better one.
I heard that the Ambrosial Arbor shriveled and died a long time ago.
The influence of the Stellaron. There's no time for explanations. We must return to the Ten Lords Commission. I'm wounded. I need your assistance in getting there. Once we get to Star Skiff Jetty, you can go your separate ways. Well, there's nothing else for it. We're duty bound to help the Ten Lords Commission. Sorry. Apologies.
How does it feel? A good answer, I suggest.
You look familiar. I ran your facial.
You're not what? Familiar.
I ran your facial profile against the records in the Shackling prison just now. Indeed.
Okay, good. Nothing much in found, but that means I'm in here. That's all I thought of them, I don't know if that's the buttons from here. Well.
I don't think this is the way.
Okay, well, we got our way.
You're the first Ten Lords Commission judge I've met. What do you guys do exactly? Our work concerns the Marastruck and the lifespans of long life species.
Be careful, everyone.
Huh? Why is there still a civilian out here?
I fear not death for the fate of the... Not a chance. A sigh. Escape while you still can. There's no hope of the Cloud Knights arriving now. As darkness followeth, think not what is just. To this old man entrust your hopes. You must...
Don't try to be a hero.
A sigh. Since when were you able to speak?
Hey, do I sound like a dog to you?
No! My apologies, miss. No wonder I was confused. I never installed a human speech module in the little guy. No. But what is the meaning of this? I'm the only one left here. The apprentices all fled. You should probably do the same.
You just said there's no hope of the Cloud Knights arriving. Come with us for now. I'll take care of things here later.
That won't do. As a senior artisan, I can't just abandon my post.
Looks like we're gonna have to resort to unconventional methods.
I... Can you give me a moment to consider those options?
Now, move.
Well, looks like it worked.
Miss Cloud Knight, why did the General send you out here all alone?
The extent of the disaster means the Cloud Knights are short on manpower. But don't worry, sure. I'll keep you safe.
Yeah.
Speed, not haste.
This. A few more steps, and we're at.
It's just a.
Everyone has their duty. The apprentices fled, as they should have.
Master Gongshu.
No use in trying to talk me out of it, young miss. This old man cherishes his life. He won't do anything rash. On your way now.
Everyone has their duties. Let's go.
Okay.
It doesn't look like it wants to let us through. Do you think if I yell at it, it...
I doubt that. I think Atsai is the only one here still taking orders from... people.
Any ideas?
I've got one. Bring it down.
You know, you're getting less silent and more deadly by the minute. Sounds good. Let's get it. That's it.
Well.
By the order of the Ten Lords.
I don't want them to completely avoid fighting in this one.
Rules are made to be broken.
Yeah.
to be broken.
Execute the Marastruck!
Don't come in!
Demons or devils! I'll crush them all!
The wind is rising.
Bolt! From the blow!
There we are. Yay. Perfecto. Perfecto. That is wonderful. We shall go right back in. Let's have everything saved, shall we?
So, are judges all loners?
Seem
to have any backup.
Judges of the Ten Lords Commission have always acted independently, each carrying out their duty in solitude. However... I have a younger sister. You remind me of her. There's the star skip. The rebirth of the Ambrosial Arbor was bound to bring calamity. The Cloud Knights must be at the Alchemy Commission, next to the Arbor. You should head the same way. Thank you for ensuring my safety on this journey. I will report this good deed to the Ten Lords. And if the opportunity arises, I will return the favor.
We're glad we could help. She mentioned the Cloud Knights were at the Alchemy Commission. I should find a ship and regroup with my unit. What about you? Aw, you just can't bear to see me go, huh?
We are most grateful, Miss Sushan.
Challenge complete. Why am I here? Oh, yeah. Nice. 720. That's a small amount. That is no small amount indeed. We are going straight there soon. We can do the entirety of the thing.
Another busy day ahead of us.
My dad, you know how to fix a star skip?
Finish the gray sky route in 12 parsecs.
I am more or less looking for this again. What's that? Easy. Oh, I miss.
Okay, good. Very nice. It's not even floating, it's floating, my guy. Fiction is a series of high difficulty challenges daily. Brush regularly. Okay. Okay. Recommend them people, so I'm probably gonna go me. Not a hero. You. Okay. See how well this goes.
Breathe the wind. Turn out your pocket. Tough luck running into me.
So
never dies. Forget the wind is rising. Bolt from the blue.
There we are.
Game.
never dies. One cycle to get through all of it.
Don't throw the game. Let me tend your wounds. That was in your prescription.
Thank you, comrade.
The wind is rising.
Bolt! From the blue!
Thousands four, then 60,000 still. This one should bring us more stuff.
Knew I missed the Marstruck. By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the Marstruck. Let's make it quick. Rules are made to be broken. I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
Probably shouldn't feel that.
Execute the Marstruck!
This is our chance.
Protect me, please. Enjoying yourself?
Get a massive amount of punches, though.
Rules are made to be broken.
Grace and elegance. Every petal, all will be swept away by the wind.
Just a scratch.
You admit this crime?
By the order of the Ten Lords, execute the Marstruck!
It sort of on the machine and the thing. Yes. Not even close. Oh. I must upgrade my characters, their abilities, everything. God, this is adventurous. Going into a good job. Not this to us. Yay. But no, I can't. Wish I did all the side quests.
Another busy day ahead of us?
No. So after I do all these side quests and the purple quests, I will actually be stopping the video. I'm probably going to be really tired by then. I haven't watched a day today. Wait, am I fighting?
Rules are made to be broken.
Okay. What is that to listen to?
Make it quick. No amnesty from Marstruck. I'm gonna hold everyone back again. Protect me. Protect me. I can take it. Rules are made to be broken. It's time. You can't hurt me. Let's
the
go.
Wind is rising.
By the order of the ten, execute the Marstruck! Spirit never dies. Let's make it quick. I'm scared.
Got to heal everyone. There we are. Much better. More battles? Okay. That's it. Go. That is super. Ha ha ha. I didn't know you were doing something. Yeah, it's pretty great. Alrighty, man. I just don't really want to do any spider. That's why I'm doing all these side quests. Although side quests do require flying, that's it then. There we are, and done. And food. Actually, I can't. I'll have to put all this on a hold. I'm really tired. Been running around all day long. Damn, okay, what this is like. Don't be running around too much, you would be exhausted if you want. Well, I have to give him a fiver tomorrow because he was right. Well, sorry for this short stream, slash shorter video than I usually do. I would go longer if I wasn't about to go to sleep. We reached Trailblaze level 50 in this video. Today's video might be a little bit late on the upload because I'm going to be uploading it starting to upload it in the morning instead of in like 20 minutes like I would usually do. Sorry about that. And for the people on Twitch, thank you so much for watching to the end. Sorry this was such a short stream compared to my previous ones, although I'd be happy to see you all tomorrow at 10. Hopefully I am more energy then. I have more energy and more pumped up. I am pumped up, but just I don't have the energy. Let me say goodbye to them. Here we are. And for the people watching this back on YouTube, on the right here is my latest video, on the left here, this first video of this series, although be warned, from 15 to 30. My voice does get crackly and annoying and loud and off point, so it's okay to skip them. I give you full permission, even though you don't need it. In the center here is the subscribe button. If you like more videos like this one, please consider leaving a like and clicking that subscribe button. And if you want to get notified for any more future videos, please click that bell button. See you all tomorrow.